Okay, good afternoon or good evening, everybody. We are here in the quarterfinals of the Division III 2019-2020 Anaheim Duck High School Hockey. Tonight we have the Placentia, your Panthers, who are the home or the away team going against Santa Margarita. Okay, there you have it, the national anthem. Okay, let's play some hockey. It seems like both teams have full benches this afternoon. This is the quarterfinal. The winner of this, Placentia, in the regular season came in fifth in the division. Santa Margarita came in fourth, so we should have a pretty good game here this evening. The winner of this will go on and play tomorrow night against the Capistrano Coyotes, who are the number one seed in the playoff round. So we have Broccoli, Stefanik, and De La Roche as the starting five, with Stroza and Parent back on the D's. Panthers win the faceoff. The pack goes back. Panthers go. They check it over to Zubai Board. That goes up to the sidewall over to De La Roche. De La Roche, he takes it. He tries to chip it ahead. Santa Margarita. And they're going to put it into the boards. Santa Margarita gets it. It comes in front. And then we have a high sticking on the Panthers already. De La Roche, he's going to the box with 16:37 to go with the first period. See if the Panthers can kill this power play. We have the same four now, minus De La Roche, on the ice. Going to work on trying to kill this power play. That faceoff then goes to the sideboard and gets chipped out of play. So we'll have to do that again. Panthers, that faceoff gets cleared down the ice. So. Stefanik intercepts that one at the blue line. He comes it across. His shot goes wide. That's kicked back in. Stefanik again intercepts it. He goes around. That shot is chips tipped into the corner. That's intercepted at the blue line and kicked back into the Santa Margarita zone that's chipped up the ice. Panthers are doing a good job. We have an offside. That's pulled. Good defensive play there. That's chipped down to the ice. Santa Margarita has got to go back and regroup. That shot on chipped it on net, and it looks like... not sure who's in net this evening. We've got Fari. That comes back to the high circle, chipped back down low across. It goes to the and behind the net. That's chipped, knocked outside, and Panthers cover up for a faceoff. We got a 1 second left to go in the power play to De La, or the penalty kill, the penalty to De La Rose, with 14:38 left to go in the game, or in the in the first period. That faceoff goes down the ice. Panthers kill off the penalty. Brockie's back on ice. With Stefanik. Stefanik tries to chip it around Santa Margarita. That's unsuccessful. They're come charging it back across the blue line. Gets chipped into the zone. De La Rose intercepts that pass up to Stefanik. Stefanik brings it across the red line. He chips across. Gets it across. That's an onside play. De La Rose is pushing pressure on the puck. Santa Margarita was able to got to give up that puck. It's chipped out. That puck comes out in front of the net, and Alberto makes the save on that. So we've got Struza, Parent, and Lee with Lowe. Not taking the face off. Santa Maria gets called out of the circle. That face off comes back to the point. That shot, that's chipped in front, not able to make it to the net. Panthers come up with it. Sruzas, he's bringing it across the red line to take it into the zone. He teeks around, unable to get past the Santa Margarita. Pater loses the puck. Panthers there to pinch it on the wall. We got Royal. He kicks it off the ice. Sruzas back to click to intercept that pass. Chips it out back of the zone across the red line. Santa Margarita then picks it up with Stroza. Then picking it up. He brings it back across ice to Parent. Parent's bringing it down the ice. That shot saved by Santa Margarita. Love save. It's picked behind the net. Nobody in the center of the ice and collect that pass, and it goes all the way down the ice. Panthers now have to go back and regroup into their defensive zone. That puck is chipped out. He's unable to hit the sidewall, so they come up. So we have a, looks like we have a penalty on Santa Margarita. Too many men on the ice. So they're going to, oh no, I'm sorry. I don't know what that was. It was a stopping, oh yeah, it was. Too many men on the ice. So the Panthers will go on a 2-minute power play with 12:54 left in the game. You have Alberto. I don't call these games too much. Harold and Nash. Up forwards with Parent and Stroza back on the D. They're able to clear it in their zone. It goes around to the sidewall and out of play. So the Panthers will go with the line change with Brockies, De La Reyes, and Stefanik, with Stroza and Perrin back on the defense. Panthers win that faceoff, goes into the corner, makes the D to D pass, loses control of the puck, has to bring back, and the Panthers have to reset. Nollies comes across the line, up to Broccoli on the defensive zone, over to Stefanik. Stefanik chips it around. He's unable to clear through 2D or through two Santa Margarita players, and that's cut down the ice. So Panthers go back and have to regroup. Pass, stress pass, that's chipped over by De La Rose. He's given chase with Broccoli on the corner. That pass comes up through the center ice. No Panther there, so they have to regroup in their defensive zone and get back onside. Panthers aren't able to get anything accomplished on this power play so far. De La Rose, he chips it in, knocks it into the wall. Stefanik's given chase. He's on the sidewall. Santa Margarita gets there before him, chips it out. And they're able to, again, clear the ice or clear the zone with ice in the puck. You got a minute and a half that have gone by in this power play for the Panthers. Not even a shot on net. That shot by Stefanik at the circle, able to save by the Santa Margarita goalie. So we have 18 seconds left to go in the penalty, in the power play. So now we got 2-on-1. That's just saved by Alberta. That comes off the ice. That's collected by Broccoli at the point. Goes up to De La Rose. He brings it down across into zone. Chips it over to De La Rose. That shot just wide of the net. Fari goes in and collects it. No, Stefanik gets it. He brings it around. Try to do too much. Don't try to do too much. Move the puck, guys. That's dropped in the corner. Panthers hit or chip it out. Now they are able to collect the puck, center marker, and brings it across. Got 10:21 left to go in the first period. Score is still 0-0. Nash is able to intercept that one, brings it across the red line. He brings it in, tries to get around Santa Margarita players, is unable to do that. They're going to get Alberta, goes in and checks it. Now we got a 1-on-1. We got a 2-on-1 developing. That shot, that pass just goes wide or on off mark. Panthers able to collect it and bring it across. Harrell not getting the puck. With Johnson. We've got a battle with center ice for the puck, and Santa Margarita looks to come get controls of it and brings it in. We've got going wide. That shot, save, soft shot. Good defensive play by Panthers on that. Hey, they're in. Santa Margarita wins that, brings that back to the point. That shot doesn't make it anywhere. It goes into the corner. Stroza going in. He's making the circling. He gets it to the half wall. Panthers come up with it, unable to get too far outside their own blue line. Santa Margarita then takes that off. That puck is then chipped back into the Panthers zone. Panthers giving chase. Alberto kicks it to the corner where Struess is there. There to get possession. He brings it across. He chips it over to Parent. Parent now, he chips it up to the sidewall. But unable to clear the zone. This is Spell's trouble. You got to get it out, guys. I'm still unable to get it out, so that puck comes in. Shot goes wide. Santa Margarita, they collect the puck. The puck comes in front of the net, and Alberto covers up for the save. You got Santa Mar shots on goal, 5-1, or 5-2, I'm sorry. Panthers go through a complete line change. That faces off one Santa Monica. That shot is wide of the net. Santa Monica goes in and collects the board on the half wall. Back to the point. That point shot. Cover up right in the gut of Alberto. He covers up for the save. 8:36 left to go in the first period. Still tied. Score still 0-0. Wins that one. That shot goes into the corner. Panthers go back and they're able to collect it. Looks around the pass. Okay, we got a hooking on Santa Margarita. So the Panthers will go on their second power play for today. We're only able to get one shot off the last power play. Let's see if they can have a better outcome on the next 2 minutes. So Stefanik, De La Rose, and Brocky are up on this thing. Stefanik wins a faceoff at De La Rose. Back to the point to Fari. Fari winds up his shot, tipped in the corner. Panthers go in and get control. Battling for the puck, Santa Margarita comes out with it, and they're able to clear it down the end of the ice. That shot by Stefanik, Santa Maria goalie is able to cover up. Minute 29 left to go in the. Shot from the point, saved by Santa Margarita, so we'll have another faceoff. 7:42 left to go in the first period. Still 0-0. That faceoff is won by the Panthers, goes back to the point, that goes over D to D, comes off, Struzo comes up charging, his shot. Oh. Loose puck in front of it, but no Panther there to get it, so Starna Margarita gets it, and they're cleared down the end of the ice. Got slightly over a minute left to go. Almost a turnover in the Panther zone, but they're able to get possession and bring it across the ice. That comes over to Stefanik. Stefanik deeks around. He comes on. He's able to look. He deeks it in behind the net. Going to set up the power play over to Brockley. Brockley, that shot, unable to get to the net. Net blocked in front, but trickles into the goalie, and he's able to cover up for the save. So we have 42 seconds left to go in the power play to the Panthers. Panthers faceoff is to the right of the Panthers. It's on America goal. The Panthers win that faceoff. That comes to the point. That shot is wide, goes into the corner. Struzo's in there to chip it in. Harold goes in and does the back. Alberto's then do the battle. Panthers were able, Santa Margarita able to get it. And now they get a breakaway. Short man here. Set shot. Ah, just tricked off the sticks. Unable to get a shot on the goal. That comes in front. We have a whistle, and I'm not sure what that whistle is. So it seems to be no penalty. I'm not sure what that whistle was. A stop and play. But so we'll have a face-off. The penalty, we got 19 seconds left to go in the penalty or the power plays. Sharp point-blank shot. Nobody was covering that cupping in, but Alberto's able to come up to the challenge and do a glove save. So we'll have another face-off to the right of Alberto with 7 seconds left to go in the power play. Panthers are going around. Parent now, he comes up with the pass. He's unable to collect that pass. It goes into the shot. Johnson is now able to circle around and collect it. He's being pressured by Santa Margarita. Goes to Nash on the corner. Alberto, he picks it up. He brings it across the red line. He dekes around one. Unable to get further, though. Santa Margarita gets possession of the puck and then chips it out. They go into the corner, chase the puck. Someone needs to put pressure on him. Johnson does. Comes out. Moon is there to be able to pick it up. Up to Alberto. Alberto looks at a cross-ice pass to Nash. Off his stick. Goes to the red line. Unable to chip it around Santa Margarita. So now Santa Margarita brings it back into the zone. We got that. Moon coming up. Another save by Alberto. Alberto then picks up the puck. Goes into the corner. Trips it over to... that's chipped to the sidewall. Santa Margarita gets it up. That shot way high. Nash picks it up. He chips it. Unable to get it. Alberto's still unable to get it across the ice out of the zone. We got an interference on Nash. We got to stop those stupid penalties. So Nash is going into the box 2 minutes on an elbowing penalty, I think that was. Panthers, now we've got another, got 2 minutes to penalty kill. Alberto, that shot on net. Alberto comes up with the save. Well, that's a roughing penalty. Unable to clear the ice. That's shot. That's chipped wide. It goes, hits the ball. That should have been a whistle. It hit the ceiling. That shot. Alberto's in a great position to make that save. Santa Margarita gets it. Right. He's able to come up with it, and he's chipping it down the ice. So the Santa Margarita will have to go back and collect that puck. That's chipped up. That's in it. Tripped in between the five hole of Alberto. So the Santa Margarita goes up 1-0 on a power play goal. Gunn icing. Faceoff will come all the way down to the right of the Santa Margarita goalie. Hey, we have a face-off to the Alberto's right. It comes out to the point. Santa Margarita then puts it to the center, unable to get it to the sign. Guy's able to now. He's collecting the puck. He's bringing it across. He's got Ozechkin flipping, and we have an off. What do we have? High sticking. High stick on Santa Margarita, so the Panthers will go on their third power play. That faceoff will be to the right of the Santa Margarita goalie. Got 2:20 left to go in the first period. Faceoff won by the Panthers. That chipped in behind the net. Santa Margarita's able to get it. They push it to the side wall. That puck stays into the Panther zone, giving chase, putting pressure on the puck. Comes out to the point. You should never leave your feet. Should never leave your feet. Saved. Alberto's coming up. Really good, good goalie tonight here. Just keeping the Panthers in this one. A lot of point spank opportunities for Santa Margarita. Alberto sticking strong. Another turnover in the defensive zone. Lowe's going in. He collects the puck. Goes to D to D pass. That's chipped to the sidewall. Unable to, no possession. That's then again goes back in. The Panthers are a half difficulty trying to get it out of their zone. Santa Margarita's putting the pressure on, and come on, guys, you got to get on the same page. That shot trickles into the net. Alberto's there to chick it to the sidewall. That comes back to the point. That shot goes into the corner. Strozo's getting there, giving chase. It comes out. Stefani collects the puck. He brings it up. He battles it. A little hold there. No call. Comes out to right on the or Perrin on the corner. That gives him to De La Rose. That's giving chase. No shot or one shot on goal on that one. It's to right. That shot saved. Okay, we're into the one. Okay, here we go, the beginning of the second period, 1-0. That shot goes wide. Panthers putting the pressure on him. Marcin Amerika able to get it behind the net. Give and go. Unable to connect. Panthers there to intercept it. Goes. Comes back to the point. Santa Amerika is putting pressure on the deck. Unable to clear it. Back to the point again. Intercepted by Alberto. He brings it up across the ice. He's got Rowe on his right, Lowe on his right. He brings it across, tried to toe drag, unable to do that. That's checked off. Comes across, Santa Mark, or the Panthers able to get a chip into the bypass. Alberta's there. He chips it into the net. Santa Margarita then collects that. That goes all the way down the ice, and we'll have icing. Face off to the right of Placentia Linda goalie. That face off comes wins by Panthers back over to right. That's on a D to D, that's intercepted, that's chipped out. Moons there to collect that, unable to cut that off. That's intercepted by the Panthers. They're bringing coming down all the way the ice. It comes over, comes to Stefanik. Stefanik then he shots it. That's tipped wide or tipped at the shot. Back to Moon. He shot it. That shot is is wide of the net. Glove save, but left over by let loose by the Panthers. It ships out to the point. Johnson's in the corner. He's given chase. He collects it and brings it back around the net. Comes over to the half wall. It's flipped up. Just to Stefanik. Stefanik's unable to control that. Kicks over. It goes, chips back into the zone. That chips wide. Oh, that's tried to center pass. That doesn't connect. Comes home to De La Rose. De La Rose over to Brocky. Brocky, he breaks around a person. He has somebody breaking, unable to connect with Lowe. That battle is going on in the sidewall. Panthers come away with it, chips it in front. Nobody in the middle. Santa Margaret collects it, and they'll chip it out of the zone. It'll go the ice, and we should have icing. Oh, no, they don't have icing. What the heck are the refs doing? That's one by Santa Margarita. They pick it back on a D to D. Everts are giving chase. That's intercepted. That shot, it just hits the side of the net. Comes back to right at the point. He brings it out. He chips it back into the zone. Everts giving chase. He collects it over. Puts on the corner. Lowe's there putting pressure on the puck. That comes out to right. He collects it. He puts it back in the zone. Panthers will have to touch up. Cross-ice pass is unable to connect it. Wright's there collecting it. It comes up to the wall. Comes in, goes into the corner. Johnson's there. He's giving chase back to the center. Unable to connect. That comes right out in the middle. That's ticked off the pice. Goes over to Low trips on the puck. He goes down in the corner with the puck underneath him. Santa Margaret comes away with it. That shot hit the goalie. Another point shot. That goes wide. Another one. And cover up by Alberto. Panthers come away with that faceoff. They chip it up to the red line. Santa Margaret gets possession. They bring it across. Chip it back in, and that should be icing, and it is. So we've got 12:53 left to go in the second period. Santa Margarita won. Panthers are still scoreless. Shots on goal. Santa Margarita 15, the Panthers 9. So Alberto, Harold, Alberto's taking the faceoff on this one. He takes the faceoff, comes across ice, overskated by the Panther. They chip it out. That comes across. Icing is waved off there, saying his troops. Struzer's in there. He chips it into the corner. Santa Margarita gets it. They chip it up to the wall. Alberto's there with the glove save. Turnover, that shot. Defensive turnover by the Panthers end up in the back of the net. So Santa Margarita goes up 2-0. comes out, chips over Moonstick. He collects it, chips it out, not able to get it out of the zone. Another failure to get it in, but Alberto's there to cover up before any more damage is done. You got to move those skates, guys. Fouling in the corner. Santa Maria gets it. That shot, that Wilcott hit the post. Santa Maria able to kick it back into zone. Johnson's going back. He's giving chase. He's being pressured. Comes in. De La Rose is now getting into the corner. It's come to the point. Penalty shot. I think we have a penalty shot. Oh no, we got middle. Oh yeah, we have a penalty shot on Stefanik. So let's see. We have a penalty shot. I'll zoom it in a little bit. Come on, Jason. Saw it. It was good. So if the Panthers get on the board on the penalty shot, Panthers now scores 2-1 in favor of Santa Margarita. Clicked into the sideboards from De La Rose. Alberto chips it in deep. Come on, guys, get it out. Nah, she gets a puck, chips it up to Alberto. Alberto brings it across into the neutral zone. He skates it into the offensive zone. He stops. He pulls up. Back to the D. Shot by that shot right on net. And Santa Margarita is able to cover up for a save. Got 10:22 left to go in the second period. Scores 2-1 in favor of Santa Margarita. Face-off to the right of Santa Margarita. Goalie Lozen taking the face-off. The face-off gets puck up in the middle. There's the battle going on, but Santa Margarita comes away with it. They've got a 3-on-2 break, and that comes across. Puck goes high. It's chipped out. Just tip it out, guys. Here you go. Comes back to Santa Margarita, he's got possession. They'll chip it. Alberto's putting pressure Oh, Everett, I'm sorry, putting pressure on it. That shot, Alberto then, he covers, shots right to the chest. He covers up for the save. That goes into the corner. Santa Maria, that comes back to the point. That shot tipped wide. Panthers come away with it, chips it out, unable to get it out of the zone. Now they do. Wright's coming away with it, or Lowe's coming away with it. Alberto gets it. He gets it. He got an offside. And so we'll have a face-off. They're going to bring it all the way down. It offside, delayed offside. Panthers get back up. It comes away with it. That shot saved by Alberto. It goes in behind the net, chipped away. Panthers get recovered. They bring it back up ice. Cross ice pass to Broccoli. He brings it across the red line. He looks for the centering pass. Oh ho ho! Almost Santa Maria almost tipped it into his own net. That's put pressure on it. That's over to Alberto. Alberto tricks it. Shot on net. That save pushed it to the corner. That hits the post from this. That's come down to center ice. That's chipped out to the... It comes down to the Panther zone. They bring it into the corner. They shut it up to this... Brockley on the Y wall over to Everett. Or, I'm sorry, Achisson. The Panther's putting the pressure on. Alberto's in. He's putting pressure on it. Lowe's or Geese in his help. Panthers able to keep it in the zone. Chips up to the sidewall. Johnson's there to put pressure on it. He's able to keep it in the zone. Archison is there. Now Geese there. He's putting pressure on the puck. Gets into the corner. That was a pretty weak call there. Kid fell on top of it, and they're calling a roughing penalty. Stupid call by the ref. The kid fell on top of him and he called a roughing. A minute 37 left to go in this penalty kill for the Panthers with 6:56 left to go in the second period. Scores 2-1 in favor of Santa Margarita. That pass goes back to the D. It goes back. Unable to get possession to clear it out. Sonnenbrinker brings it out behind the net. That's chipped to the corner again by Alberto. He gets it. He chips it out to the point. And we got a hooking. That's on Santa Margarita. So we'll play 4-on-4 hockey for the next minute and five, and then the Panthers will go on a 55-second power play. It's all parent come or Alberto comes away with a faceoff on that. That chips and Santa Margarita is unable to get it past the zone. He chips it back across the ice, pass, unable to connect. That goes across. Panthers able to get it. Up to Alberto. Alberto brings it across the ice. He's knocked down. Panthers able to collect it. Alberto's able to collect it back in. He stick handles it, unable to get around the D though. Or the Margarita player, so we have a... That's chipped into the corner. Struza's going back and getting the puck. Alberto's chasing him with support. That's into the corner. Santa Margarita comes away with it. Parent makes sure that shot doesn't get on goal. Packed up to Alberto. He deeks around one. I'm able to maintain possession. Alberto comes back in on and gets it. That shot goes into the net, block and goes into the net. So we've got 35 seconds low. Panthers are now on a power play in 35 seconds. We've got 4:59 left to go in the second period. Score is still 2-1. That's tipped in the corner. Santa Margarita gets possession of that puck. They'll bring it up. Oh, come on, man. Wright brings it up. He brings it across. He takes it across the blue line. He brings it in. That shot, oh, not even a shot. That goes no communication on that puck. So we're back on 5-on-5 hockey. Johnson's covering. Shot doesn't make it into the net. That shot goes high and wide into the corner. It's over to Brocky. He brings it in behind the net. He's looking for a place to pass it. He's putting pressure back to Hound behind the right now. He fits it back to Brocky. Now back to right. We've got a stress pass. Not able to connect. Santa Margarita intercepts that. Brocky gets that one. Oh, is unable to get it across. Chipped it away at the blue line. You got 2-on-1. Right, bring him back. That pass doesn't connect. Brocky goes pin, hits him in behind the net. You got right, another save. That shot goes into the corner. Panthers are on a line change. That shot goes high and wide. It comes down. Not sure why that whistle. comes Panthers, come away with it. They bring it up the ice. That's Everett. He stops, tries to do a back play. He's taken off the plate by Santa Margarita, and that's going down all the way down the ice. That's intercepted by Berkey. He brings it out to center ice. That's to the corner wall. Parent now, he goes back and collects the puck. He's got pressure on him, but he's able to get out of the zone. Everett there chips it in to the zone. Margarita gets possession. Margarita comes back at the neutral zone. They bring it across. They stop. He gets checked into the boards. Sidewall, but Parent's not ready for it, so it goes beyond him. Santa Margarita comes away with it. That's chipped up to that. He's to the point. He brings it back down low. Lowe's putting the pressure on him. Tries to stop and go. Parent's there to stop that from happening. Skill battle going on. Santa Margarita's getting to the point. Able to get out of the zone. Giving pressure on it. Behind the back pass. No, Panther wasn't ready. Parent got it. He shots it. That's saved by the goal, saved by the goalie. Got a minute 32 left to go in the second period. Oh, Alberto's got a breakaway. Ah, and Abel hit the five hole. Good save by the goalie. Santa Margarita comes back on the puck, takes it wide of the net. That shot goes in the middle, intercepted by Alberto. He's got unable to connect to De La Rose. That's chipped out. Santa Margarita, Alberto's given chase for it. It goes back into the zone. Aha, fanned on it. I guess Panthers are getting called on another penalty. Johnson this time. 2 minutes for hooking with 31 seconds left to go in the second period. That's cleared. Alberto, he's given chase. He'll put pressure on the offensive puck with 10 seconds left to go in the game. He takes his slip and fall. That puck comes up. It's intercepted by Stroza. It's interception. Saved by Alberto. So there we completed two periods. Okay, we're going to begin the third period. The Panthers got a minute 29 left to kill on this power play. Okay, here we go. Panthers win the faceoff. Here we get back to D, and they clear it down. Santa Margarita will have to go back and collect the puck. Putting the pressure, they'll be able to hold it up against the wall, killing time off the clock. Santa Maria comes away with it. They do a cross ice pass. Gabriel just tried to deke around, unable to get that. So that goes behind the net and try to shove it in on the corner, but Alberto's there to cover up and make the save. So one of these teams, this is their last period of the season. That pair just tripped off. Rose giving chase. He's putting the pressure on the puck. Santa Marga's able to do a quick stop, edge stop, able to get it. Stroz is over. He collects the loose pass, and he clears it back out of the zone. Santa Marga will have to get it back onside, but they chose not to, and then we have a whistle. Offside. Okay, you got 41 seconds left to go. Panthers win that faceoff and able to clear it down the ice. Santa Maria's got to go back. Goalie collects that puck, sends it out. Alberto's putting pressure on it. Santa Margarita's bringing it across. Now they circle back and bring it back into their own zone. Cross ice at the red line. Santa Maria brings it in. They stick around. Good defensive play by Wright. Hits it over and then it's cleared. Shot on net. So you got 9 seconds left to go in the penalty. Abotas and Harold's now coming up. He's putting pressure on the sidewall. Santa Margarita gets it to the red line with Devin, across ice pass. They shot. That shot is blocked. It goes into the corner. Santa Margarita collects the puck, tries to do a pass, but nobody's there. And Panthers were able to clear it. He's there. That comes out of the ice. That comes up to the sidewall. It's chipped. And we have no icing, so Panthers will go through its complete plan, go through a line change. Parent goes in. Fluck goes the ice. He collects it up. Panthers are on the sidewall. Nobody there. A shot on net. Alberto makes the save. 14:35 left to go in the third period. Santa Margarita up 2-1. It's a trailing selling pass, doesn't get through. Panthers are to clip it out. That gets chipped down. And then we have icing. So the faceoff, Panthers win that faceoff, back to the point to Struza. Struza holds it. He chips it down deep. De La Rosa is there. He's giving it back to Brocky. Brocky looks, passes it back down to De La Rosa. He chips it to the sidewall. Stefanik's there to pick it up. He does a quick move around, gets it to the corner, back to the D. Right, he chips it down back down low to Stefanik. He drops it to the right. Wright takes it down. He brings it in. He tries to deke around. Back to the point. That shot wide. Struz is going in. He's pinching. He's getting down low on the puck. De La Rose comes closer. Tries to pass it to Brock. He's not there. Comes to the sidewall. Santa Margarita chips it out. That's a high stick. Stefanik brings it. He comes across. Oh. Hits the post. Nice shot. Sam Margaret comes back across the ice. He brings it across. Stefanik's there. Deflected again. Backhand pass to Wright. Wright clicks it over to back to Wright. He brings it across. He's knocked on the ice. That goes in. Struza, he intercepts that pass. That we have a battle at center ice. Panthers, Struza comes away with it. He chips it in. Flips into the corner. Oh, Everett's going in, giving chase. Tries to pass it back to the D. He fans on the stick. Got a 3-on-2. That pass to number 13. That shot goes wide to the point. That's tipped down low. Parent's there. He's picking up the puck. He chips it out of the zone. Santa Margarita intercepted it at the blue line. They bring it back within the zone. Alberto makes the save and covers up. Got 11:54 left to go in this third period. That's chipped in behind the wall. Johnson's here. He's giving chase. He picks it. He collects the puck. Packs it up to Harold. Harold chips it out of the zone. Santa Marga brings it back into their own zone to get possession. That's shipped out. It's intercepted at the blue line by Alberto. Kept it in his zone. Harold's there giving chase. He gives it back to Geek. The battle goes on with Elba. Comes to the sidewall. Johnson is able to pinch in, keep it in. Anthony Gunn comes across. It's that shot goes wide. That's Panthers. Santa Marga gets a goal. 3-1. 11:17 left to go in the third period. So, got
Yanni Zatsoulis.
Goal by the Panthers. I'm sorry, I'm quiet here. I'm not sure who got that goal. It was a shot from the back, a shot from the point, went off the back wall when it was knocked, tipped in. So we have 9:25 left to go. Score's now 3-2. Santa Margarita. Comes over to Johnson. Johnson tips it in. Gee's there fighting for it. He goes into the wall. Gilberto's out there. That cuts up it, almost intercepted. Now we got at the red line. That tips over. It's unable to get to the zone. Santa Margarita gets it, and we have an delayed offside. Santa Margarita touches up. Alberto goes back, stops the puck, switches it over to the sidewall. Nobody there except Santa Margarita. They're able to keep it down low. Back in. They're able to collect it. Alberto comes in. He breaks up that play with Reichs. Let that shot off, guys. Good play by Johnson to enable him to play the guy, not the puck. Lowe's there. He's not able to get it. Johnson's there, still battling the puck. They still deke it in the corner. It comes in behind the net. Drop pass. Nobody there. That's another thing. And Alberto's there to cover up that loose puck with 8:08 left to go in the third period. That faceoff is won by Santa Margarita, D to D. That shot is blocked by De La Rose, goes into the sidewall. That comes over to Broccoli. Broccoli chips it up to Stefanik. Stefanik brings it across, drops it over to Broccoli, passes over to Perrin. Perrin charges. He shot. That's wide of the net. Goes into De La Rose, is putting pressure on the... He's bringing it out. That puck comes out to center ice. Pass, that shot. Glove save by Gilberto. That glove save by Roberto, that shot is blocked, goes into the corner. Backs on, Panthers unable to clear it out of the zone. Loose puck, that shot saved by Alberto. Glove saved by Alberto. 7:09 left to go in the third period, 3-2, Santa Margarita. That puck is chipped out. Comes out to center ice. All the Panthers got to go back to chase it. That comes across. That's Stefanik. That shot goes wide. Intercepted the pass. Oh, good save by Alberto. Up to Lee. Lee chips it into the zone. We got 6:07 left to go. Oh. Chips out to Lowe. He's on the half wall. He's got Alberto in front of him. He brings it to neutral ice. Flips it back to Alberto. A broken brace. That Lowe, he's unable to get it. Tried to do a drop pass. Panther wasn't there. They're fighting. Alfari wasn't there. Back over to Santa Margarita. Gets it. They get it across the center ice. Chipped in. But Alberto, very strong, nice back check from Alberto. That shot goes wide into the wall. De La Rose getting chased to it. Alberto picks it up. He's got some skating room. He tries to deke around, and unfortunately, as part of that deke, the puck goes on goalie, and he covers up. Got 5:01 left to go in the third period. Santa Margarita up 3-2. That faceoff goes into the corner. That pass goes to Brian Kroklik. Center ring pass. Just chipped away by Santa Margarita. Johnson's giving a chase. He chips it out up to the center ice. Stefanik brings it across. Brokey then picks up the puck. He brings it across to center ice. He loses a glove. He's shot. Glove saved by Santa Margarita goalie. 4:03 left to go. Hey, Alberto Lee is out. Alberto Lines out there was. Back to Struza. Struza collects it. He does it. He takes it, brings it back across the blue line. So he's able to chase the puck back down to. That puck's losing. Got to get across the blue line. Lee gets it across the blue line. He tricks it up to Struza. He's not ready for it. Santa Margarita brings it back in. They chip it into the corner. Parrott goes in, collects it back over to Struza. Chips out. It comes out to center ice. Santa Margarita collects it there. Maintains possession and brings it back. And brings it around the sidewall to the point. That comes in down low. Parent goes in. He gets chased, and he flips it out to the wall. Santa Margarita, nobody's there to collect it, but it'll come across ice. We'll have the weight delayed offside. Santa Margarita touches up. Parent gets it. He chips it out to Lowe. Lowe's going in, giving chase. It should have been an icing, but I guess the refs are giving go to Alberto. He brings it across the line. Drop pass to De La Rosa. He has it. His shot is high and wide over to Broccoli in the corner. De La Rosa. There is a shot. Tip. Net comes off. And they have a stop in play with 2:35 left to go. Santa Margarita up 3-2. Okay, we're going to face off. Because when that one broke over to Broccoli, that shot just goes wide. Santa Margarita collects that rebound. He puts it in, takes it, curls in behind the net, brings it out. I think that'll do it. D got caught pinching. 4-2, Santa Margarita. Panthers call timeout. Face off. Panthers win the face off. Backs it to their. Brockley kicks it in deep. De La Rose is, he's given chase. Pins the guy into the corner. Goes around, chips it. Comes out to Struza at the point. He said that shot, that doesn't, goes right through. Santa Margarita's able there to collect the puck. Favre gets it. De La Rose gets it. He puts it back into the zone. Brockley's going, he's giving chase. He retrieves the puck, shot on net. That shot goes down. And we have icing. Minute 40 left to go. Off is won by the Panthers. Go back into the Panthers. You've got a minute 15 left to go. Santa Maria is up 5-2. That shot, inner, taken away. I cross over to Brockley. He brings it across. That shot on goal. It's covered up and saved. Shot goes high and wide. That's it, guys. That's it for the season for Central Yorba Linda.